My leash.
Is Her Majesty so naive that she believes her patronage to the weavers of Spittlefields might house the countless women and children on her streets? How does that benefit the poor people and weavers of Spittlefields that their queen wears a costume to a ball of a value of £64,000?
I stand today to speak for those who shall no longer be forgotten.
Sit down, I say.
The millions amongst whom we live shall no longer be left to starve.
The Queen is doing what she thinks is right for the country.
It has become clear that the keepers of wealth are not the keepers of compassion. In their rampant extravagance, they expose their callous inhumanity.
Shame on you, sir. Shame on you. What have the Whigs ever done for the poor people of this country, sir?
What the past tells us, the future will confirm. The people will take back what is justly theirs.